Stephen King and myself sat down and we kind of came up with the idea of this short film called, it was first called Is This Scary? But now it's become The Ghost.
This is a very interesting project we're working on. It's called Ghost, and I'm having a very good time doing it. It's about a story about jealousy and bigotry and misunderstanding, really.
We have a nice, normal town, normal people, normal kids. We don't need freaks like you telling them ghost stories.
So you don't believe in ghosts?
We wanted to do a film that's very scary, but at the same time fun, you know, where you can laugh and get scared at the same time.
Neat stuff he did for us.
Shut up, that's supposed to be a secret.
Don't hit your brother.
Is that scary?
I said I wanted Stan Winston because it involved a lot of special effects. So I said if it's special effect oriented, it has to be with the best in Hollywood.
Rolling?
Yes.
And why? That's it.
Can we start from the walk and then stop so we can feel and move? That affects the whole emotion.
And I'm working with a wonderful director that I love, Stan Winston. A very talented man. He's lovely. I love you, Stan. You're wonderful.
It's time for you to go.
Is this scary?
I don't want to do just another scary short film. I want to be cutting edge, state of the art, to present something that's never been seen before.
This ectoplasm is like this transparent, translucent quality, almost that of a jellyfish, that then creates a complete form as the actor. So when we come out, we're not just seeing another transparent image of a ghost.
Meet the family.
Every person is their own green screen on a revolving L set, then composited in one at a time. This was shot on the green screen. Imagine this, upside down, which is how I shot it. And the camera is upside down. And now you take that shot and look at all the elements. All the things are added, the lightning, the shadows.
Cameras are emitting near-infrared light. So essentially the cameras are seeing dots in space moving around and the computer can correlate. We can then take the skeleton that will then become Michael and use these dots to move it in the computer and then render that and light it and then composite it into the scene at the end.
I play the skeleton. I play the super ghoul.
You scared yet?
This is the super ghoul makeup. The most hideous, grotesque creature I think of them all in the film. He
forms into this like 8-foot character, and he devours the mayor. There's one point when the mayor tries to run out and leave, and he opens the door, and the entire frame of the door is the face of this character.
Hello!
What was fun about doing that is becoming someone else. It's fun. I put on this fat suit. You just know what to do right away.
When I move, I'm fighting against what's inside of me. For instance, I say to the townspeople, I'm okay, I'm the mayor. Everything's fine. Then I go, I'm fine. Then something starts to happen inside of me, and I'm like fighting the whole time. And then the rhythm gets, you know. I'm not Michael Jackson. Don't think I'm Michael Jackson because I'm not. I just kind of perfected these steps. He had a talk with me and he taught me a couple of things, but I'm learning. I know a lot about dancing from Michael.
Play that fat, grotesque, ridiculous mayor who, and I say it in that way because those kind of people, you know, who are just so stubborn, they just don't see the beauty of the inside of a person.
Who's weird now? Who's the freak now? Freaky boy. There's a thumping in the floor. There's a creak behind the door. There's a rocking in the chair.
A second ghost of jealousy.